Snakebite leather, in my opinion, is the magical paint to make your hazard stripes look amazing really, really quickly. We're going to thin down the contrast paint about a 50-50 ratio with water and then apply glazes, pushing the pigments towards the shadows of the hazard stripe. We're going to let it dry completely and then repeat the process about 2 to 3 times. This is a really simple trick, takes little time, and it's a good technique to have in your arsenal.